The world as we know it today is about to be criticized by the film critic. The following preview has been approved for all audiences. Jeez, that doesn't mean the movie's gonna be good, it just means the preview's appropriate. That's not always true, like I've heard tons of bad words in previews that are true for me. Whenever a movie is finished editing like this, you know it's going to suck. Of the governors of our planet, prepares 6 billion people for another crappy disaster movie. This Kingdom of the Bees, I just made that up. And there's no reason for Kingdom of the Bees, but if there was anything like that, it would be like, terrible. We're not going to end like that, Dingwad. Whoever created this preview is a Dingwad. They're just going to blow up when the sun hits it. We're not going to like have waves crashing over the earth. This movie smacks of low intelligence. Like this is really going to happen. Everybody's talking about this movie, because it sucks.
Geico's been saving people money on car insurance for over 70 years.
Yes, it's the Geico Gecko. I love this guy. He's so awesome. His talents are being squandered in the advertising industry. He needs his own TV show, and we have, like, tons of movies and stuff. Geico Gecko rules.
Yeah, you saw it?
Better than most TV shows. That's why he needs a TV show. It's an online cartoon based off of.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance. Oh no, not another preview. I hate it, like, when there like all these previews in the movie there and you can't actually see the movie.
It's my birthday.
This one is.
Can I ask for something?
Ah!
Kiss me.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
I love you.
Ah! This is Twilight!
No reason to stay.
Sucks.
Alive, if that's what I am.
Oh, no.
It's time.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Bill.
Dying.
Let's open your presents.
Dying.
There's a cake,
suck
too. Oh, that cake could feed 50.
This movie sucks.
You guys don't even eat.
Thanks.
The old vampire would kick
paper
guy's
butt.
But in the world of movies, it sucks. Nothing's real.
What happened with Jasper?
Fight.
Was
fight.
Nothing.
Nothing compared to what could have happened.
What
I promise
to
never
Jasper?
To put
I
you through anything like this
sucked.
Ever again. This is the last time you'll ever see me.
I don't want to go through anything like this again. Movie's so suckish. It'll go down in the dictionary.
How much could you mean to him?
Suck.
He left you here. Unprotected.
He's laying on the ground.
But I can't help
dead
myself.
This movie
you
sucked.
Were so mouth-watering.
Twilight sucks. They totally ripped it off from the Twilight Zone.
Jack, run!
I thought this was a movie about vampires, not werewolves. Twilight is so stupid. They told it's a story with crescent symbol from Islam. I bet it didn't do well in Mecca. It's stuck in an amusement park.
What are you talking about?
This is another insurance.
Affleck!
That rules.
With what?
He is still not enabled up like Bob Coon. Oh my. Affleck just is cool. He's a good little ducky.
Who does?
He needs to go and
without it, no insurance
Gecko.
Is complete.
We're going to fight between the Affleck duck and the Geico Gecko. Lately, commercials are better than TV shows and movies.
On me dit que nos vies ne valent pas grand-chose, elles passent en un instant comme fanent les roses. On me dit que le temps qui glisse est un salaud, que de nos chagrins il s'en fait des manteaux. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. Serait-ce possible alors?
The president of France found out that wasn't being a music video, totally nuked the production company. What's that guy with the candle doing?
On dit que le destin se moque bien de nous, qu'il ne nous donne rien et qu'il nous promet Alors on tend la main, on se retrouve fou. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit
que
tu m'aimes encore. Serait-ce possible alors? Serait-ce possible alors?
Mais qui est-ce qui m'a dit que toujours tu m'aimes?
Je ne me souviens plus, c'était tard dans la nuit. J'entends encore la voix, mais je ne vois plus les traits. Je vous aime, c'est secret, ne dites pas, je vous l'ai dit. Tu vois, quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. Mais l'a-t-on vraiment dit que tu m'aimes encore? Serait-ce possible alors? On me dit que nos vies ne valent pas grand chose, elles passent en un instant, comme fanent les roses. On me dit que le temps qui glisse est un salaud, que de nos tristesses il s'en fait des manteaux. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit que tu m'aimes encore. Serait-ce possible alors?
This is one music video that has no special effects. I mean, come on. This is very low budget stuff. She taped this right out of her own home. I mean. They're little pigs. Isn't that like a fairy tale? I guess now it's made it onto the computer screen. How long are these opening credits? A little bit long for my taste. This guy is super gay. He's happier than a pig in a poke. I don't have to sing about it. I can see you built your house with strong pork head. Wood. Not like a violin. Wow. This cartoon defines gay in both means of the word. Of course, the one who's like correct is mean. The way society seems to be tending nowadays. I'd really like to see more, but we have other films to review. Sorry, porkheads, but switching time. Yes, it's Salad Fingers. I love this guy. He's so awesome.
I like rusty spoons. I like.
I'm just going to watch this. Salad Fingers is so awesome.
The feeling of rust
he doesn't deserve to have
against
commentary.
My salad fingers is almost orgasmic. I must find the perfect spoon.
So cool, they put the words on the screen to make it extra creepy. Salad Fingers rules. There's no doubt about it. He's the king of mental illness-themed cartoons.
Hello there, young child. I'm here to inquire about your spoons.
Inquire about your spoons. Poor kid. Fingers is not meant for young children and it's too creepy. If anyone older will find it strangely addictive. He looks like the hunchback of Notre Dame.
Might I ask where you keep the spoons?
I don't know why I find this funny, but I do. It's my own sick and twisted sense of mental illness and humor.
Then I must leave.
Salad Fingers
rule,
no doubt about
I'd like to caress this rusty kettle.
This rusty kettle. Uh-huh. Aw, poor salad fingers. He has to settle for a rusty kettle. Yeah, that rhymes. Bum, 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 bum. Next week on The Film Critic. Next week's episode of The Film Critic, we'll have more of The Film Critic's original brand of insightful commentary. Next episode will be called The Commentary Continues. Look for it in the next few days. I know this sounds cool to say next week, but it's not really true. Okay, yes, yes. Long live The Film Critic. Goodbye. Peace out. This program was brought to you by Saladoid Family.